This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Arkham Control, can you hear me?
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for once. Be your best friend.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
It's not gonna open.
Hold on! I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Just shut up! I'm trying, I'm trying!
Shut up, fine.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Joker was right.
He's over there. Waste him!
You're gonna
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. Well, no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats!
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce.
Come on. We'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy. Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there,
oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Daddy! Tom! Oh, God, Tom!
Be quiet, lady. Just shut up.
Stay away from me! Run! Mommy!
Come on, kid. This way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. A kid like that, with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Why did you do it, officer? Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Everything you see is under my control.
Yeah.
control. Shatter like glass. I will break you. No escape. Shatter like glass. Everything you see is under my control.